What's up, Jags? My name's Kyla.
And I'm Rain.
And this is your Windsor High School video bulletin. I'm out and I've been silent for so long. I've been quiet for so long. The next Wellness Youth Council meeting will be on Thursday, September 12th at lunch. And if any student is interested in learning more or joining, please go to the Wellness Center and see Trevor.
Hey Jags, I'm just here to inform you about the tardy policy. If you get 5 tardies, then that's a Wednesday detention. If you get 6 to 10 tardies, then that's a Saturday school. After Saturday school, the cycle resets, so make sure you get to class on time.
Hey Jags!
I'm Allison Kinnean, your senior class president.
And I'm Tatum Wilder, your senior class vice president.
We're here to announce that the homecoming theme this year is The Last Disco.
Homecoming will take place October 5th from 7 to 10 p.m. in the small and big gyms.
Early bird ticket sales start today and they end September 15th. They're going to be $30 with ASB and $45 without.
Regular ticket prices will begin September 16th and will end September 27th. They will be $50 with ASB and $65 without.
Homecoming royalty nominations will begin September 16th and end September 18th. So if you're interested in running, start your campaigning now.
We hope to see you there.
Bye.
Hope you guys are having a good start to the week, and now it's time for sports. The first thing on our list, on Tuesday the 10th, girls tennis have a home game against Santa Rosa starting at 4 p.m. with an early release at 2:45 p.m. Also on Tuesday, freshman, JV, and varsity girls volleyball have a home game against Archie Williams starting at 4:30, 5:30, and 6:30 respectively. On Thursday the 12th, girls tennis have an away game against Montgomery starting at 4 p.m. with an early release at 2:15 p.m. On Friday the 13th, both JV and varsity football have an away game against Camp Lindo starting at 4:30 and 7 p.m. respectively with early release at 12:30 and 2 p.m. respectively. On Saturday the 14th, varsity girls volleyball have an away game for the Aquilanes tournament starting at 8 in the morning. Also on Saturday, the cross country team have a meet for the Viking opener at Spring Lake, leaving at 7 a.m. in the morning and returning 11 a.m. And that's all for this week, guys. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you later.
This has been your Windsor High School video bulletin, and we'll see you next week. Bye, Jags!
Guess who left the audio the entire time?
I have no shame. I don't care. I have no sympathy for you.
Bye, Jags. Thanks.
What are we doing?
Yeah, I'm cutting.
Bye, Jags. Thanks for watching.
It's about thanks, sorry.